Hello YouTubers, Danny here, and today I would like to talk to you guys about the world's meanest, most nastiest villain ever. His name is Wreck-It Ralph. I'm gonna wreck it! Sorry, I just had to say that. But anyways, for those of you who don't know, yes, Wreck-It Ralph is an upcoming 2012 3D computer animated comedy film produced by Walt Disney Animation Studios and directed by Rich Moore, a former animation director of The Simpsons and Futurama. No! According to Wikipedia, he is the 9-foot-tall, 643-pound villain of the arcade video game Fix-It Felix Jr., in which the game's titular hero fixes a building that Ralph destroys. For 30 years, Ralph has been doing the same job over and over and has become tired of being the bad guy, wanting to prove he can be a good guy and not just a villain, and escapes his game through the power cord and lands in Hero's Duty, a light gun shooter, where he helps the game's hero, Sergeant Calhoun, battle against Cybugs, the game's alien invaders. He later enters Sugar Rush, a kart racing game set on tracks made of candies, cookies, and other sweets. There, Ralph meets Vanellope von Schweetz, one of the game's characters, who has learned that her game is faced with a dire threat that could affect the entire arcade, and one that Ralph may have inadvertently started. We all know that Bowser and Eggman are going to be in it, and yes, even Sonic the Hedgehog. Too bad for Mario, though. He's not going to be in it. But anyways, for those of you who may not know, he is going to be in Sonic and All-Stars Racing Transformed. We just don't know his All-Star move yet. In fact, why do I get the feeling that Sega is allowing non-Sega characters in that game? Remember in Sonic and Sega All-Stars Racing with Rare's Banjo and Kazooie? That was on the Xbox 360. As exclusives. I only have the Wii version of it, though. But anyways, yeah, just remember, in the words of Sonic the Hedgehog, if you leave your own game, you'll need to remember this. If you die outside your own game, you won't regenerate, ever. Game over.